working in a bridal shop in Flushing, Queens. Till her boyfriend kicked her out in one of those crushing scenes. What was she to do? Where was she to go? She was out on her fanny. So over the bridge from Flushing to the Sheffield door, she was there to sell makeup, but the father saw more. She had found, she had found, she was there. That's how she became the nanny. To prescribe. Now the father finds her beguiling.
Watch out, Cece.
And the kids are actually smiling.
That's what it is.
She's the lady in red, but everybody else is wearing tan. The flashy girl from Flushing, the nanny named Fred.